Simón José Antonio de la Santísima Trinidad Bolivar y Ponte Palacios y Blanco was born in 1783 and died in 1830. He was known colloquially as El Libertador, or the Liberator of America. He was a Venezuelan military and political leader who led what are currently the countries of Colombia, Venezuela, Ecuador, Panama, Peru, and Bolivia to independence from the Spanish Empire. As a result, Bolivar is viewed as a national icon in much modern South America.